cresting on the 48th at Calder.
I just didn't have any feeling.